sometimes the guys on your team, you don't want to let you carry down. And even some of those guys, you can just go talk, you know, just have time for you, and that's important. To have something that you can go and talk about. Because sometimes you need to get up there, the players in your team, if it's not something that you came through the organization, it's hard to find something that you can lay your hair down and speak. You speak honestly and openly to him. He was one of those guys, always willing to help, always willing to give information. And you had this feeling that he genuinely cared about you. I think that's important for each and every one of the guys here, that they have somebody to go over. John was one of those guys.
Real quick, your two sons played baseball.